World Trade Center. It is now called Patriot Day. Who would have thought just 2 years ago that that terrorist attack would have had such a deep, profound, significant impact on the world events today? As a result of those World Trade Center attacks, we've seen the war with Afghanistan, we've seen the war with Iraq, we've seen the restructuring of our government with Homeland Security to protect our citizens here in our country. You've seen United Nations protocol to take a look at the terrorist activities all across this world. Who would have thought that just 2 years ago, 9:30 in the morning, we were here in school, that that event would have had such deep ramifications for our world? And I believe that that will be a significant historical event for our, not only for our children, but our children's children. You see, probably that attack was a result of freedom. And it's a common theme, and it's one of our democratic values here in our country. You see, many people believe that the terrorists fight because they don't have enough freedom. And we fight because we do have the freedom. And it's a theme that we see throughout world events all across not only our country, but across the world. And so as we pause here today for a minute, wherever you're at in life, wherever right now in class, a teacher, student, freshman, senior, we hope that you take this day just as an opportunity to reflect on your values and our democratic values here in our country and what a great country we have, as we pause to commemorate those folks that lost family members in the World Trade Center attack, and the bravery of the citizens of New York who survived the attack and overcome such perilous times. And to commemorate this two-year anniversary, we have a video. It's a Paul McCartney song called Freedom, and that's really what it's about. After the video, in a few minutes, we'll have Dr. Geisler, our school superintendent, will talk, and then we'll have a moment of silence. But thank you.